will the Super Eagles eventually carry the day against the Mediterranean of Libya? It's going to be coming down at the Godwina Pabio Stadium. I use this medium to welcome you down to Marble Sport. And I must tell you, we're going to be taking you down to the air to hell between the Super Eagles and the Mediterranean of Libya. I must tell you, it's going to be coming down at the Godwina Pabio Stadium in Uyo, 5:30 Nigerian time on Saturday. Let me give you the update so far, how it has been happening in the African Cup of Nations 2019, Cameroon 2019 to be precise. The first match between the Super Eagles and the Bafana of South Africa at the Godwina Pabio Stadium ended in favor of the South Africans by 2-0. And that will be the first time the Bafana will be beating the Super Eagles of Nigeria in a competitive match. They came, they saw, and they conquered in that encounter. Our second match was against Shelshia in Victoria, but we came, we saw, we conquered by beating them by 3-0. The Libyan national team also played their first leg against the Shelshia national team in Algeria, and they massacred them. Not one, not two, not three, not four, but 5-1. It ended out there in Algeria. That second game was against South Africa. It was a goalless situation in Joburg. And right now, the table stands. The Libyan national team are leading the log by 4 points. Why did the South Africans are also on 4 points? The Super Eagles of Nigeria, they are having 3 points. Why Shelshia national team? They are here to hand a point in this log. And I must tell you, it's going to be coming down on Saturday. The Libyan national team are coming down to play the first leg at the Godwina Pabio Stadium in Nigeria between them and the Super Eagles. Why the second match between the South African, the Bafana, against the Shelshia will be played in Joburg. That is where the second match will be played, right there in South Africa. Let me give you what you don't know between these two gladiators, the Super Eagles of Nigeria and the Mediterranean of Libya. These guys have met each other twice in all competition. The first time we met was way back in 2004. It was called LG Cup. It was hosted by LG, and the game was played at the National Stadium in Lagos, and the Super Eagles lost that game by 2-1. The first time we are meeting them in all competition. While the second time we met was an international game in 2005, but the Eagles came back in smoke by beating them by 1-0. The last time we met was in 2018, January 2018, at Morocco, home base Nations Cup, Morocco 2018. The Eagles all put double pile on them by beating them by 1-0. So far, so good. The Eagles have been beating the Libyan national team. The Libyan national team have never in their history defeated Nigeria in a competitive football. We wait to see if that will break this time around. I told you, the South Africa game to Godwina Pabio Stadium to break the gene. Will the Libyans also come down to Godwina Pabio to break that gene? We wait to see how that pans out on Saturday. It's going to be coming down. Let me give you what you don't know, what you really need to know, that the Mediterranean Knight of Libya has never qualified for FIFA World Cup. The only time, the only team in the North African that has failed to do so. This team has qualified for the African Cup of Nations in 1982, 2006, and 2012. In 1982, the team was both the host and the runner-up. They qualified for the Nations Cup just 3 times, and they hosted it in 1982. They were first runner-up in that encounter. Let me tell you that the Super Eagles of Nigeria, they have qualified for the African Cup of Nations 17 good times, and they also won it 3 times. In 1980, they won it. In 1994 in Tunisia, they won it. In 2013, they also won it in South Africa. And that is the last time the Super Eagles have been to the World, to the Nations Cup. I must tell you, the last two editions, Eagles failed to qualify to the World, to the Nations Cup. That was in 2015 and 2017. With the Super Eagles eventually carried the day in 2019 at the expense of South Africa, at the expense of Libyans, at the expense of Shelshia. We wait to see. It's going to be coming down at the Godwin Akpabio Stadium in Uyo between the Super Eagles of Nigeria and the Mediterranean of Libya. There's coming the man that is always eager to play shots to the keeper. If you really want to hear more about Marble Sport, just subscribe. Press subscribe button on my YouTube channel and you get more of Marble Sport. Stay blessed. See you next week.